That was the era of Arsene Wenger. It was more about setting us up for the next 100 years with this stadium and all of the infrastructure and everything you see around Arsenal today. We were a team littered with brilliant, brilliant talent and then also some real mediocrity. Van Persie, Fabregas, Nasri, Rosicki, and then Silvestre, Giroud, Omari Bischoff. There was so much promise and just not enough trophies to go with it.